Hi guys, I'm P. Rosa. I'm from Odisha. I have completed my MSc in Zoology in Brahmapur University, Odisha. After that, I decided to be a part of this clinical researcher industry, and I went for some interviews, but I didn't qualify in. So I decided to take some coaching, to join in coaching. And after that, I found Cleaning India campus, which is a Cleaning India Institute in Bangalore, which is very well organized. So I thought to be a part of this, and it is about then I in June 24th I joined here, and it is about 4 months course, and in 1 month only I got placement in IQVIA. Till you will not get placed, they will help you a lot in this field. So he will teach you about all the things about clinical research. He will clarify your doubts if you have, and he will give you assignments, projects, and presentation there will be, so, and practicals also. So it will really help you to get all the ideas about clinical research. So, and after that, Anmol sir, who will make you understand how to crack this interview, and by that you will get confident, and I will give you sure that you will crack the interview by him. And then Swapna ma'am and Avina sir, they will be coordinate with you up to when you, till you will got selected in any company, placed in any company. So I just want to tell you that if you want to be part of clinical research industry, or you want some guidance, then think about this Cleaning India. It's a very good institute.